James Clyburn. It's all just ahead on Face the Nation. Face the Nation. The reality of a European capital city being bombed by Russia as the war in Ukraine rages is still hard to fathom. The situation